What would you give someone who convinced you to follow your dreams?